We're in a, primarily in a 3 years of corn, 1 year of soybean rotation. And because our soils are so light, we need that phosphorus and potash, and we like to put it on with a strip till machine so it's below the plant. Well, because our soils are so light, in our soybean ground, we needed something to hold that, to keep that ground from blowing if we wanted to strip till it. So we started planting twin row wheat right behind the soybean combine. And we strip till in between that wheat the following spring. And then we'll plant in that strip. And usually when the wheat and the corn are in the 6 to 8 inch height range, we'll spray the corn and kill the wheat. And we've had very good success with that. It's virtually eliminated any erosion problems, and we like that program real well.